acting in my senior school, and I didn't want to have to travel far, so I just picked here because I got to know the tutors on the day of my audition, and I really liked it.
After my GCSEs, it was either sixth form or it was either go somewhere else just to solely study performance, and I didn't really want to go to sixth form. I wanted to focus solely on performance. So, you know, I saw there was a course here, and I went, yeah, I'll go for it, and yeah.
I always wanted to go to this college. It was always my first option. My sister came here, and she told me a lot about it, so I just thought Bath College was the way for me.
I decided to do performing arts in Bath College because it kind of offers like so much, you know, like we can do music, so we've got singing lessons and some of dance and some acting, which I couldn't really find anywhere else. So it's a really good sort of like, it's just really inclusive course. So.
I think the main reason I chose to do performing arts at this college was because I had done a year of A-level and I had studied drama, and even though I enjoyed it, because there's a lot of, you know, stuff that you devise your own pieces, you work in groups, you prepare monologues, kind of similar stuff, but it's all very academic, so there's a lot of writing involved, a lot of essays. And this seemed like the perfect course for me because I don't really learn that much from doing essays. I learn just by doing stuff and getting involved in it. So I think it really helped because this course is very, it's vocational, so it's very practical, and you sort of just have a project and you work on.
To get that objective, put your hand on your
head. Oh my God.
Since I've come here, I've studied improvisation, I've studied physical theatre. I mean, our group has changed a world famous story, and we've changed it into our own strange version. So we've, you know, basically done lots of things really. We've covered all the genres.
I think the main thing I love about the world of performing arts is the fact that it's very diverse, and it's got a lot of, there's so many people who have so much different sort of talents and different performances to offer. Obviously people have different ways of preparing for things, but there's it's because it's a very technical, like, okay, well obviously if you play a game of football, you know the objective, you're going to get the goals, and obviously if you get more goals then you win. Whereas I love the fact that in performing art everything's very creative and it can be very new and lots of people having different ideas, so you get different types of preparation and then different types of end results as well, so there's lots of new media coming out all the time.
Personally, I really love stage acting, so as opposed to sort of film acting, I'm really into like performing to a live audience and that kind of thing, and I'm also really interested in the musical side of things, so like writing music or performing music. So
what I like the most is the way actors prepare, you know, the way things are created, the thought that goes into them, that whole process, and that's what I like. For me, it's a form of inspiration. It's their inspiration to inspire others, to show others that they can be creative and do what they want, and that's what I like about the performing arts, that I can express anything I want. Like, I can just take a small little life issue and make this amazing dance out of it, and it will mean something more. And that's, it has soul, it has like aspect to it, and it shows me that I can achieve anything, really.
Don't ever leave me. I know you're pro and professional.
I know you're a Batman expert.
I know you're
hard. You've been here for a while now. Have you enjoyed yourself doing this course? Is there anything that you have learned that you didn't know before you joined this course?
Yes, I've learned how to stand ready as an actor on stage and how to be prepared.
Yeah, I've really learned about film and TV a lot.
Yeah, there's lots of things that I've learned, and it's really nice sort of just generally meeting new people as well, because I came straight from school, so it's a really different environment.
I think, yeah, I have been here a while. It's like almost reaching the end of this second year. I think I've been thinking a lot about how I approached the first year and the second year, because I think in the first year I think I didn't know a lot about organising myself, sort of not only in like a normal like person way, I just sort of, you know, organising my time and things like that. I think I've become more dedicated in that way.
Yeah, a lot really. You know, when I first came here I had the bland aspect of what acting and performing arts was, and it meant something to me in the sense of I wanted to know how I could expand, and that's why I came here, because I found myself learning about different emotions, how you could show different emotions through facial expression alone, how music affects a scene, how a certain dance movement can be a lot more than just something explosive. A simple movement can tell so much more. And a lot of that, like, a lot of that is what creates and pushes me to keep on going.
Rehearsing for our music video. Our music video is to a song by Drake, and our dance shows us girls having fun, just chilling, and then the hard work that contrasts it by how much effort we put into dancing, how much we love it, and just general music video, but it's all of us having fun, so it's not put on, it's just natural. So, hey. She's been a crap now.
Of doing performing arts here, I think just generally being able to sort of do end of term performances.
My roles, every role I've gotten, every opportunity I've gotten to work with people.
My highlight would be either the micro performances at the Egg, maybe Alice in Wonderland, but yeah, I think they would probably be up there, I think, because they were just excellent fun, you know.
My highlight being here has to be doing The Tempest, because we put a completely different spin on it. The space we work in was completely rearranged. It was like I didn't even recognise the place afterwards. And also just meeting lots of fantastic people, really talented people, getting to know them and what they want to do in the future as well. It's been really good.
Well, the highlight of my time studying performing arts here, I think, has definitely just been organising myself and doing my own independent projects a lot.
And finally, what's next for you? What would you like to do after all this is finished? Would you like to continue with performing arts or maybe move on to something else?
I think I'd definitely like to go in performing arts direction. I think I'm going to be taking a gap year. I haven't applied to any theatre schools or anything yet.
I really want to pursue performing arts, hoping to get into drama school in a couple years' time.
I'd really like to continue with performing arts, so hopefully what I'm going to do is earn some money and then go to auditions to work on a holiday campsite just to entertain people and get to act, but mostly just to have fun with it.
Most likely it's going to be music performance and acting for film at Chichester University, so that's going to be cool. So yeah, I sort of want to go down the more film route rather than the theatre route, because I just think the film interests me more really than theatre.
Definitely, I want to stay in performing arts in the sense of I want to carry on going towards acting, and I think way later in my life I want to start taking on the aspect of directing, but for me acting is my main goal, and for me this is the only life I see. I don't see fallback, I see acting, I see art, I see creating.